Hi friends, in this video I am trying to run the Python program using Visual Studio Code Editor. I am following 5 steps. The first one is installing Python, second one is installing Visual Studio Code, and third one is running program using integrated terminal, and fourth one is running program using VS Code task, and finally running program using VS Code keyboard shortcut. Step 1 is install Python. To installing Python, go to Google search and type download Python. Click on download Python of python.org website. Here in download section, click download for Windows. It will download python.exe file. Once download is complete, click on python.exe file. It will run this file. Make sure to check the add python to path and then click on install now. It will install Python to your machine. Now Python is installed successfully in our machine. Step 2, install Visual Studio Code. To installing Visual Studio Code, go to the Google search and type Visual Studio Code. From the code.visualstudio.com website, click on download for Windows. After few seconds, it will start downloading Visual Studio Code exe file. After that, you click on the exe file and install. Step 3, running program using integrated terminal. In my desktop, I will create new folder and name it as Python programming. Now right click on that folder and open with code. It will open that folder in Visual Studio Code Editor. I am closing notifications. And now here you can see the directory. I will create new file and name it as helloworld.py. Here I am writing simple print statement which display the hello world in console. To run this program, I am going to the view, then terminal. It will open the terminal in current directory. And to run Python program, use keyword Python and source file name, that is helloworld.py. Here you can see the output which is displayed by the print statement. Step for running program using Visual Studio task. Each time typing and running from integrated terminal will slow down development process. So instead of typing, we run it from Visual Studio task. To create Visual Studio Code task, go to terminal and then run tasks. There is no task, so it will suggest us to configure tasks. Click on no task. Create task.json file and here select others. It will redirect us to the task.json file which have three main component. One is label, type and command. My task is to running the Python file, so I will change the label name here. Here I will rename echo to run Python file, and this label name gets shown whenever you going to the terminal and run task. It will show that label name run Python file. Now type is shell, which is correct, and the next thing is command. Here I will change this command. In previously when we run it from the integrated terminal, we used Python command along with source file name, so I will copy and paste that command here. Now, instead of running from integrated terminal, I am going to terminal, run task, run Python file, continue. Here you can see the output. We configured task only for hello world file. If you try to run it for other Python file, then it won't work. For example, I will create the new file testing.py. Here, I am printing testing using print keyword. Now I am going to terminal, run task, run Python file, continue. and you can see here it will show hello world instead of testing. To solve this problem, we have to change hardcoded file name with special command. To replace hardcoded file name with the selected file, I will first remove the file name, then dollar symbol, and in brace you have to write file base name. Now I am going to the testing.py file. Go to terminal, click run task, run Python file, continue without scanning, it show output of testing file. Now I am going to hello world.py file, going to terminal, run task, run Python file, continue, it show output of the hello world.py. Step 5, running program using keyboard shortcut. Instead of running from Visual Studio Code task, we can run it through the keyboard shortcut. To configure keyboard shortcut, go to task.json file and put comma at the end of the command, and select group. And here there is a list of the options available for the group. You have to select kind is built and is default is true option. Once you click that option, now go to file menu and there select preference and select keyboard shortcut. Here you have to select keybinding.json, and in that keybinding.json file at the bottom there is a button define keybindings. You have to click that button and you have to select your key. For I am selecting F5 for running Python program. I am removing this when part, and for the command write workbench.action.tasks, and there you have to write the group name, that is build. Now keyboard shortcut is configured. I am closing the all this file, opened file. Now I am currently in the testing.py file. I am pressing F5 button from keyboard, and here you can see the output testing. Now I am currently in hello world.py file. Now I am pressing F5 button, and here you can see the output hello world. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe.